Hello guys, welcome back to my channel, and in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to remove the virus from your computer without using any antivirus. So without antivirus you can even remove your virus. So firstly you need to open the window as an admin, and then using this attribute command we need to find such files which all are suspicious. So generally C drive doesn't contain any these kind of files, the .exe files or .inf files, even though the system techno folder that we check in Windows path also not contains any type of viruses or hidden files or hidden files. So I'll show you now. So let's start it.
bird on a tree. I'm just sitting here. I got time. It's clear to see. From up here, the world seems small. We can sit together. It's so beautiful, you and me. We meant to be in the great outdoors, forever free. You can tell.